Fly ball to center. Dexter Fowler gets to the spot. Cubs win. Cubs win. They take 3 out of 4 in the series. They take 4 of 7 in the season series. And they have knocked the Nationals down to second place. And it's off to Detroit.
A good all-around performance here today. Cubs broke out the bats. Hanged out 14 hits. They had base runners in every inning but one. Kyle Hendricks wasn't his sharpest. But a solid effort. He picks up his second win. The bullpen rock solid here this afternoon.